G'day guys, and that's the end to another build. I've been meaning to make a set of these for quite a while. I did make a set a while ago out of some quarter inch mild steel, but I found that mild steel didn't hold up so well with these thin grips, the thin nibs. So spring steel was the choice. I'm really happy with how these came out. The fit up's really nice. loving using my new doming set for my rivets. And yeah, these are going to be really useful for when I start making more axes and hammers again this year, which is something I plan on doing. It's getting really hot at the moment. It's summer, so I'm looking forward to the cooler weather already, but unfortunately it's not going to come for a couple months. But in the meantime, there's going to be lots more awesome content, so make sure that you hit that subscribe button down below and hit the bell notification icon to be notified of when I upload new videos. I do a live stream every Saturday and a video every Wednesday, hopefully. I'm going to aim for that. If you want to support the channel, you can join the list of these fantastic people. These guys are my patrons, and they get access to behind the scenes stuff and custom classes that I do. I have got a lot of stuff planned for them as well, so if you're interested in all that, maybe head on over there. You can be a patron for as little as $1 a month, so it all helps to make this place a lot better. Better microphones, better cameras, all kinds of stuff that I want to improve for my videos. With that being said, I hope this video helps if anyone wants to start making a set of these. And I hope you have a fantastic week. Cheers, guys.